So it's a handball call in the box, and it is McKenzie Miller. Looks like she's going to take the shot. So opportunity to equalize the game here. So McKenzie Miller, the freshman from Anderson, is lined up, ready to take this kick. McNeil in goal. Miller shot, good! And the Rams equalize off of McKenzie Miller's PK. 24-3, and we have a tie game.